If you like to collect rainwater to fill your hot tub, something I wanted to share with you here is I recently had to do that, and I wanted to show you what the filters looked like. The rainwater, obviously, you're wondering, well, how good is this stuff? You know, because it's perhaps you're getting it from a roof or some other kind of catchment system. The system that I had was coming off of a roof, going through a cleaned out eaves trough system, going through a cotton filter, and then into the hot tub. By the time it was in the hot tub, it was, pretty clear looking, slight tinge of green, which is kind of typical for what I expect from a low quality water source. So I knew that I was going to need to change the filters pretty quickly. Now, this was an Intex hot tub. It's got a dual filter system here, but if you're familiar with the hot tub at all, you know that one of the two filters is really more of a look. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't really work very well. So that's why you see, take a look at these filters here. You got one that just looks like trash, one that looks brand new, eat your dinner off of it. So the one that is obviously working in there, after only 1 hour's time running with this rainwater, remember, nobody's used this tub, no, but nothing's been in this water other than rainwater that has been filtered through a cotton filter. 1 hour later, I don't know how well it shows up. I hope it shows up well. These things look just gnarly, totally gray, grimy, full of junk, and who knows what else is going on in there. So I checked it at the 1 hour point and I saw that and I was like, oh man, that's got to go, getting that out of there. And so I put in some brand new clean filters and I'm like, hey, I wonder how long this thing's going to be able to go. So 4 hours later, so I ran this one for 1 hour, see this guy labeled 4 hours, ran this guy for 4 hours, and you can see same thing. There's kind of like a like almost like an oil staining. There's some dark coloration. Again, nobody's used this hot tub. This is brand new water, but it's rainwater. So again, so that's 4 hours. And so then I let it run overnight with yet a third filter, thinking, well, I mean, look at the first one and the second one so much better. Probably got it all, right? So overnight, I run this filter, and as you can see, still, it's just absolutely disgusting. Again, one of the two kind of does a better job than the other, but you can see it's very gray, very grimy. Definitely time to clean 100%, pull it out. So if you collect rainwater to fill your hot tub or I guess swimming pool as well, what I would want you to be aware is that even though I was going through a pre-filter, I still had extensive accumulation on the filtration or on the filters. And even just 1 hour, 4 hours, and overnight. So if you're going to use rainwater, plan on changing and cleaning your filters regularly for probably the first day or up to the first week, most likely. If you found this information helpful, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can check out my website, swimmingpoolsteve.com.